think we carry not only from the past, we carry things from the past lives as well. And we are, as you said, we are not very much, you know, understand what we actually, you know, what we are carrying. But when we start practice, then we slowly can see, when we start to meditate, then we can slowly see the beginning of our thinking. Somehow, you know, we get to the point when we see, you know, how this, you know, this our, you know, inside world appear, you know, how did appear, you know, how our thinking about ourselves and others appear.
Niesiemy nie tylko naszą przeszłość, ale też być może przeszłe życie i możemy rozpoznać początek naszego myślenia, widząc to.
And as is one of the first Buddha teaching was about karma, was about our collection, we say collection of our action.
A pierwsze buddyjskie nauczyciele, nauczanie było o karmie, możemy powiedzieć o kolekcji, takim zbiorze naszych działań.
And then I think I told few people during interview that we when people are not practicing any practice with the mind, they just follow you know, people follow. I can remember myself before I started practice. I was still very young, but I can remember I was just, you know, like following some impulses, some feelings, and then just without any you know, it just was just like doing things without any awareness.
Jeśli nie mamy jakiejś praktyki ustanowionej, pamiętam też samą siebie, to podążamy z reguły za impulsami i uczuciami.
And then when we start practice, then we slowly, let's say, we slowly somehow make our thinking more and more simple. So this is, I think, the question you ask.
Gdy praktykujemy jakoś powoli, jesteśmy w stanie uczynić nasze myślenie prostszym.
So by simple, you know, using some techniques like sitting meditation, doing bowing or chanting, we slowly bring this accumulated thinking energy and accumulated emotion, feelings, energy, we slowly bring to our center.
Poprzez medytację, śpiewy i pokłony powoli przenosimy naszą skumulowaną energię myślenia i uczuć do centrum.
Including our, you know, like wounds, and including, you know, our traumas and our, you know, like very bad situation from our past. You know, someone told us something, someone did for us something, and suddenly we start to you know, we start to process.
Łącznie z traumami, pragnieniami i tym, co może ktoś do nas powiedział, i tak dalej.
And so if we can do this, you know, like constantly, and then, you know, with some patience, and if we can preserve our practice, if we can be really like regular.
Jeśli jesteśmy w stanie to kontynuować i w taki regularny sposób,
then we can slowly, as I said, we can slowly digest digest our, you know, basically somehow we can see our karma and slowly we can somehow digest our karma.
Możemy zauważyć naszą karmę i powoli ją trawić.
And then we can, you know, when we see our karma, when we see what we actually doing, you know, what kind of things we attract, what kind of relationship we attract.
A gdy widzimy to, co robimy, jakie związki przyciągamy do siebie,
jakie sytuacje, jakie związki, slowly we can understand our karma. But the very important point is not to judge our karma, ourselves, because we have, you know, always trouble, we have this trauma, we have this, you know, our heart.
Powoli możemy przestać oceniać naszą karmę. Przecież zawsze mamy albo trudno, albo jest jakoś ciężko.
But this usually happens when we see, oh, again, you know, I am again in the same relationship, or it's just the face is different. Or I am again in the, you know, the same kind of work, the same, you know, pattern.
I wtedy widzimy, o Boże, znowu jestem w tym samym związku, tylko twarz się zmieniła, albo to samo z pracą. Widzimy wzór.
Then is very important not to get upset about that.
Bardzo ważne jest też to, żeby nie dać się zdenerwować tym.
Because we can lose our you know, like courage and our faith, we can really overcome.
Stracić możemy wtedy wiarę i odwagę, a tymczasem można to przekroczyć.
And then we need to understand it take time, because it's, we accumulated some, you know, because of some action unconsciously. We weren't aware, and we say this bad karma somehow.
A jednak zabiera to czas, bo czasem mówimy zła karma, ona gromadziła się przez tak dużo czasu.
We say don't worry about good karma or bad karma.
Mówimy nie martw się, czy twoja karma jest dobra czy zła.
Just use your good or bad karma.
Po prostu użyj ją.
Many teachers they don't have good karma.
Wielu nauczycieli nie ma dobrej karmy.
But the point is, you know, not to be somehow put off, because we see, oh, this is, you know, always happening. We always suffer. We always have this problem. It's just very important that you have to this try mind.
Mieć taki umysł próbujący i nie dać się odepchnąć, bo kiedy widzimy, że tyle cierpienia jest w moim życiu i zawsze mam tak ciężko.
So we sometimes say try mind is you know, is at least good as Buddha.
Mówimy często umysł próbujący jest tak dobry jak Buddha.
Because this is our kind of internal power, our way how we connect with our true self, which is not depend on our karma, which is not depend on creating on what had happened and all this. You know, traumas and anything.
Bo to jest sposób, w jaki możemy nie łączyć się z tymi traumami.